States, American correspondent David March fled to Germany, posing as a traitor to his own country. Accepted by the Nazi high command, March worked as a double agent to destroy the Third Reich from within, under the code name Blue Light.